Today we're going to go over some effective study methods.
First thing is put that phone on Do Not Disturb. Then we're going to set up our Pomodoro timer for 25 minutes of studying with a 5-minute break. Then bring out your notes you took from class along with the lecture you're planning on reviewing. Put the recorded lecture on 1.5 or 2x speed. While reviewing the lecture, underline important concepts. Then go outside and enjoy your 5-minute break.